training from LS22 to LS32. And with me, I have Captain Haider, who's going to take me through the process of conversion. Captain, can you tell me a little bit about the difference between LS22 and LS32?
The main differences are the aerodynamic. This is the radial position, more leg space, more cabin space available in this one. Aerodynamically, there would be very less drag on this aircraft, so it's a perfect machine to go long flight, especially.
Let's go for LS32.